Welcome to this FarmBeats for Students webinar, Exploring Precision Agriculture in the Classroom. We appreciate you taking the time to join us today. In this webinar series, you will learn about the FarmBeats hardware, curriculum, and software, and how the program can be used in the classroom setting. In this first session, we will cover the introduction to FarmBeats for Students. By engaging in this whole workshop series, you'll be able to identify the goals and purpose of FarmBeats for Students, know where to access the curriculum, understand the objectives of structure and how the curriculum aligns to standards. You'll know how to code and construct a soil moisture project using the microbit and make code. And you'll be equipped to facilitate student activities with digital sensors, data, machine learning, and AI, all in the context of agriculture. The focus of webinar one is to introduce you to FarmBeats for Students and set the stage for the importance of bringing concepts of precision agriculture to students. You will also get a preview of the content included in webinar two. First, let's give you the link you need for the FarmBeats for Students website, www.aka.ms/FBFS. On the website, you will find links to download the free curriculum, a link to purchase the affordable hardware kit, and other program information and resources. Let's set the stage for why FarmBeats for Students and what the program entails. As the world's population continues to grow, it's projected to reach 9.3 billion by 2050. The amount of farmable land is decreasing, and we're currently using 2 times the resources the Earth can replenish. Without discovering new ways to produce more of the nutritious food people need to thrive, the number of hungry people worldwide could grow exponentially. Agriculture is also among the most impacted by climate change. Farmers depend on predictable weather for their farm management practices, and unexpected weather events like high heat, floods, etc., really impact their ability to farm. There is hope to address this modern food crisis. Microsoft is committed to accelerating progress towards a more sustainable planet. Microsoft has developed end-to-end solutions from sensors to the cloud, aiming to enable data-driven farming and increase productivity while decreasing costs. The company has also developed the Azure Data Manager for Agriculture to help gain access to readily available, high-quality farm data and generative AI capabilities to reduce the challenge of data management and really focus on innovation. At the individual level, digital technology can help farmers direct costly resources like water, fertilizer, and pesticides towards most productive uses. Aggregated across the globe, precision agriculture will be essential to upholding environmental sustainability while feeding an increasing global population. This generation will use digital technology as a powerful tool to address various challenges. Producers will need to understand data collection, data analysis, and the applications of AI and machine learning. Precision technology will not only improve agriculture business, but also support national and global sustainability goals. So what is FarmBeats for Students, given this context? FarmBeats for Students introduces students to the concepts of precision agriculture that uses technology to observe, measure, and respond to variability in crops. Students learn that by leveraging data-driven insights, precision agriculture allows for more accurate decisions about planting, fertilizing, and harvesting crops, leading to increased yields and reduced waste. The program provides students with hands-on experience in using technologies such as a microcomputer, sensors, and a machine learning model, skills that are increasingly relevant in today's digital age. FarmBeats for Students emphasizes the importance of sustainability in agriculture. By teaching students how to use technology to monitor soil health, water usage, and crop growth, the program encourages practices that not only increase productivity, but also reduce environmental impact. This aligns with global efforts to combat climate change and promote sustainable development. The most recent microbit-based version of FarmBeats for Students was released in early 2024. The FarmBeats for Students curriculum is free and downloadable on the Microsoft webpage, www.aka.ms/FBFS. The hardware kit includes a microbit, nails, and simple sensors. The affordable kit can be purchased and it includes a microbit go pack, nails, alligator clips, and a simple sensor. Section 1, the sensors unit, utilizes MakeCode, a free platform that runs on any device with a web browser. In section 3 of the curriculum, the machine learning and AI unit, that uses a free web-based program called Gen AI Teachable Machine. Just for a little background, FarmBeats for Students was developed in partnership with Microsoft and the National FFA here in the United States. The program combines an affordable microbit-based hardware kit with curated curriculum and activities designed to give students hands-on experience with Precision Ag. The learning progression enables students to easily see the impact of modern tools and the opportunities within agriculture. Additionally, the learning progression is designed to show the connection between sensors, data collection, big data, and how large amounts of data are the underpinnings of machine learning and the development of AI-enabled technology. The first unit, or first section, gathering data through sensors, is now appropriate for grades 6 and up and includes activity scaffolds, differentiation, and extension. And in this section of the curriculum, students gather data through simple sensors and they assemble a plant monitoring kit consisting of the microbit equipped with those sensors. The kit enables them to gather data about their plants and then view it live in Microsoft MakeCode. Then, using Microsoft Excel or other spreadsheet software, they can see firsthand how data yields deeper insights. In section 2 of the program, students are introduced to data visualization tools in Excel. They engage with big data sets to extract intelligence and make decisions based on various problem sets. In section 3 of the program, students learn about unlocking data insights with AI. And they explore AI by building their own machine learning models, which help detect nutrient imbalances in their plants and identify pests in their garden. The course also introduces Microsoft's responsible AI principles and presents discussions around some of the challenges raised by AI. The curriculum is aligned to science, math, and computer science standards, as well as intentionally designed to align with the AI for K-12 standards, ensuring that the program provides a comprehensive and age-appropriate introduction to AI concepts. Additionally, FarmBeats for Students is aligned with the ANFR career-ready content standards, preparing students for future opportunities in agriculture and technology sectors. By integrating these standards and goals, FarmBeats for Students is not only provides a robust educational platform, but also fosters awareness and solutions for sustainability. Also, FarmBeats for Students is designed to contribute to the UN Sustainability Goal number 2, Zero Hunger, by educating students on sustainable farming practices and the use of technology in agriculture. So, as a reminder, you can find everything you need to get started on the website. You'll find the links to download the free curriculum, the link to purchase the affordable microbit-based hardware kit, and other program information and resources. In the next webinar, we will go into section 1 of the curriculum, gathering data through sensors. And you will experience activity 1.1, how to set up the microbit, how to access the MakeCode tutorial to get started, and then how to set up the simple soil moisture monitoring system. Thank you for completing the introduction to FarmBeats webinar We hope you will check out the next video in the series to get started with FarmBeats for Students.